Hi, I'm Dan Miller with Livernois Motorsport. Today we got a 2020 F-250, 7.3 liter with Ford's new Godzilla engine. We're pretty excited about this. We've done a little bit of work on it. There's some good gains to be had here, but some history about this engine. This is now a push rod engine. This replaced the 6.2 liter, the Boss motor, and that was a single overhead cam. This engine is substantially more impressive. Right out of the gate, this thing's got 45 horsepower more and 45 foot-pounds. So it's already a better engine. It should be more fuel efficient. The durability should be just as good, if not better, less moving parts. This thing crushes the competition. Like always, Ford isn't number one in trucks for, you know, they're not number one in trucks for no reason. This thing here is better than the 6.4 in the Hemi. It's better than the 6.6 that GM's got out. It really makes the competition look bad. But anyway, we're gonna go out and we're gonna make some baseline pulls in this thing, show you what this thing does in 87 octane tune, and then we're gonna put 93 in it, see what that does for gains. But stay tuned for a lot of cool things to come in this engine and this truck. Okay. We ran this truck, we baselined it, and we put our tune in and ran the 87 octane tune. So we ran it on the Mustang dyno and did a lot of our loads testing and durability and really worked on this truck as somebody would use it. Heavy load conditions, and we really got the tune sorted out pretty well in the Mustang dyno. We figured let's bring it over to the dyno jet, get numbers that are familiar with the industry that everybody can relate with. And we got some pretty good gains here. So in the middle, this thing really picked up a lot. Peak to peak, it wasn't as impressive as I think it could have been, but it is 87 octane. So picked up about 8 to 9 horsepower on 87 octane on peak to peak, and roughly about almost 30 foot-pounds peak to peak. But the real big thing in this truck is noticing the middle of the graph, we see 30 plus horsepower increase and 40 foot-pounds of torque increase. That's something that's huge. And if you notice, you look at the graph, you notice that with the stock tune in it, it really is a lot lower until it gets to 4,500. So there's some delays. We go ahead and remove a lot of those delays, turn some of that off, and it really makes it so when you stomp on the gas, this thing is right there. It's got power instant. There's no more delay in it. So anyway, we're going to go ahead and put 93 octane in this, see what we can do, see how much better we can make this with 93 octane. Thanks. Okay, we put our 93 octane tune in this truck, and as expected, it picked up some pretty good power. We picked up 21 horsepower peak to peak and over 60 foot-pounds. That's something you're really gonna feel. But the big part of the story here is what this thing did in the middle. It really did pick up 45 horsepower in the middle, that's something you're really gonna feel. So if somebody's got one of these trucks, you gotta get this tune. It's really, really amazing what it did. We've got some good tow tunes for this. The performance is actually awesome on it, but stay tuned. We're gonna do some flex fuel, some E85 tunes. That's really gonna be a big deal for someone that has a truck like this, especially with a tank this size. Anyway, stay tuned for some stuff to come.